Greek Independence Day was in full effect in Union City, New Jersey, despite the harsh conditions outside. The ceremony started with Union City's own presentation of color guard group. The group consists of four high school students who attend Union City High School. After both American and Greece national anthems were sung and both flags were raised, Mayuri Martinetti, Commissioner of Revenue and Finance for Union City, and Commissioner Lucio P. Fernandez of the Department of Public Affairs were both in attendance with welcoming remarks in place of Mayor Brian P. Stack, who couldn't make it due to a budget meeting in Trenton. The ceremony closed with Mrs. Eleni Zampas and Mr. Costas Zampas being honored with the Distinguished Greek Americans of the Year Award, along with special thanks to Mr. Fotios for his assistance with the ceremony.